Well, hello and hello. What up, it's your girl Mena, and in this video, I'm gonna be going over all things Fenty Skin. I've got my steamer, which is very important when we talk about skincare. Hello. I have had my hands on Fenty Skin for maybe a month now, and I couldn't say anything. The floodgates were opened a little early, so I'm excited to show you this. Now, I've already showered, washed my face. I actually exfoliated, and I had to spray something on my face to keep it hydrated between the time where I got out of the shower and came to sit down right here. I've been spraying this on my face every time it started to feel dry. So one thing I want to tell you before we even get started is that when you're doing your skincare, you want to make sure that you do not allow your skin to get dry. Once it's dry, the pores are closed, okay? And the products you put on top really aren't going to penetrate into the skin as much as you want it to do that. So I've been spraying my face with this, hence the glow. All right, and we are going to use a steamer, and that's why I have it here. I have distilled water in it. So make sure if you do have a steamer or do plan to get one, make sure you are using distilled water. It'll help make sure that the cartridge on the inside of the steamer doesn't get filthy and gross, okay? Distilled water. And if you're here and you're new, make sure you subscribe. If you are not new and you're watching silently, make sure you subscribe, okay? Just whatever you do, make sure you are subscribed. Here we have the package. It's so beautiful, Fenty Skin. This is available starting July 31st, but I do believe if you insert your email on the site, you can shop 2 days early. So I guess 2 days is like today, whenever this video goes up. It's a three-step process. For those of you who just want a really easy process and don't want to do a lot, like how I be doing a lot, the first is the total cleanser. This is a daily cleanser and a makeup remover in one. And that's actually interesting to me because I haven't found a cleanser that removes makeup well enough. Like there's always still some leftovers. I'm going to put this skincare on right now. I'm going to do my makeup and then I'm going to use it again to see if the cleanser takes off the makeup and how well that does. Okay, so comment below if you are excited to see me use it twice to really get the whole full run through. And then we've got the fat water, right? Funny name. So this is the pore refining toner serum, and it's supposed to instantly refine the look of pores, reduces the look of dark spots, even skin tone, and fights shine without stripping the skin. Then the last step of this process is the hydrovisor. This is the moisturizer. We got two different components in this, which I thought was cute. You will just take this out once it finishes, purchase a new one, and all you have to do is put it inside and line it up, and boom, there you go. I thought this bottom part was meant for something. It is. So it twists and goes down and then twists and goes up. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I'm into it. I'm into it. Light as air hydration, which I can't lie, that's a little concerning to me because I like a lot of hydration. So I want to know how light this is. Okay. Is it going to be too light? Let's see. And you know, you got to have SPF. Hello. Obviously not going to use a cleanser. I've already washed my face. I'll use it afterward. I'm going to use the fat water. I'm steaming my face to open up the pores. Give me some hydration, basically make sure that I don't get dry, okay? Lots of times people ask me, how often can you steam? Well, as often as you want to and as often as you enjoy it and as long as your skin is not reacting in any, you know, you're not getting any kind of irritation, and I don't get irritation from steaming. I just steam whenever I feel like it. Apply all over face with fingers, alrighty. Oh, all right. So it's not, we don't open this up. Oh, you just squeeze through? That's cute. Okay, you can squeeze this, so it's not glass. Ooh. And you know, I like to really make sure I'm hydrated. I'm gonna take that much. That's a lot, but you know me. I need all the hydration. Okay, I'm gonna push this to the side a little bit. I'm keeping it on like my actual fingers, not the palms. Oh yes, I took a lot. You can go a little, you can do a little less if you want, but I like intense hydration. Now, normally I like to bring my skincare products down to my neck and my chest, but I've already done that because again, I was coming from the bathroom to here. But when you do this in your bathroom, bring it down to your neck and your chest. Don't avoid those areas. Additionally, I like to bring my skincare products to my hands. It's all about hydration. So why not bring that stuff to your hand and not be wasteful? So here we have this. This does feel really good. I don't feel any burning sensation, none of that. Obviously I look dewy, which is usually the case with a serum. It's a two-in-one serum combo that targets pores, improves the look of dark spots, brightens, smooths, and fights to shine. It's alcohol free. And it's called fat water because it's thick. And it is. It's not like, it's not thick. It's not the thickest serum that I've used. But the girls who want something simple, yes, this is still thick. Like look. I'm picking up my skin, and that's normally what I feel when I use a really good serum. Already I feel hydrated. Now, what is not in the skincare line is eye cream. Obviously it's meant to be for the girls who want something simple. Because I sprayed an essence, this went all over my eyes and my eyes do feel hydrated. So really if I was wanting something really simple, minimal steps, I wouldn't have to put on an eye cream, but I like to use eye cream. So I am gonna put on an eye cream right now. But with this right here, I would recommend that you do use an eye cream if you don't wanna use an eye cream, you want something even more simple, because eye cream, you like putting it on your fingers, you're patting it in and you're rubbing it in until it dries. If you really want to make this quick, then I would recommend that you go with an essence spray. This one's from Revolution Skincare. You can find many in the drugstore, whatever you prefer. These sprays are really hydrating and they're a great first step before you're diving into your actual serum. That's just my recommendation. So when it comes to eye cream, I'm going to use this Dermalogica Stress Positive Eye Lift. And if you know me, I normally put on like 2 serums, maybe 3. That's just because I like to do a lot, because why not? Who cares? I love it. And then my skin reacts very well to it. Then the next step is the moisturizer. It's called the Hydravisor. It's a 2-in-1 sunscreen, 2-in-1 sunscreen and moisturizer that defends and brightens skin while reducing the look of pores. I want to know how this is going to react on someone that has really big pores. My pores aren't big, but you see them. I want to see what that means, because my understanding is you cannot. Once they're there, they're there. So maybe by reducing the look of them, it's gonna maybe put like a, maybe give me like a soft filtered look. I haven't tried this, so I'm gonna see. And it's got SPF 30 in it. I like this. I think this is so cute. Like when you first get something new, you gotta give it a few pumps. I did 3 because I like a lot of hydration, okay? And this does have a light pink tint. A little bit of perfume, and she said she wanted there to be perfume. Oh, this smells good. Oh yeah. It's got to be the Kalahari melon. Wow, I love it a lot. This smells so good. Whoa. Okay, what I like is that, like, I don't want to blend this in. It smells so good. I need this like in a body spray or like a body wash. It has a light minty scent to it too. Mint and melon. Is that what Kalahari melon smells like? It's got Kalahari melon, which is a wild watermelon rich in antioxidants, vitamin, and helps to hydrate. It has niacinamide, which helps reduce the look of dark spots, hyaluronic acid, and aloe, and boabab. Oh Lord Jesus, help me. Somebody read that and tell me how you say it. Boabab, boabab. Okay, anyway, that helps to hydrate. This feels really good. It smells good. The mint and the wild cherry, I'm not lying, it smells like a gum. Like maybe Trident, like a Trident gum. That is what, yes! That's exactly what it smells like. Trident has this watermelon gum. It smells like Trident. Okay, I understand now. It's hydrating. It does feel like a primer in the sense that it feels like I just put on something smoothing. Wow. Come on, Fenty. All right, Kendo. I mean, wow. Do you see this? I mean, what are you thinking about it? I do see hydration. I don't know how this would... Did I read somewhere that it was gonna reduce oiliness all day? What did I see that? Hold on. Okay, it's not on here. There's nothing on the back of this. I like the way this smells. I really do. I'm into it. You know what? When I think about it, the Fenty setting powders have fragrance in it. Rihanna likes fragrance. Wow, okay, so it is true. It is invisible. Do you see this? There's no like kind of a purple tint to it and then like in the 20 minutes it's gonna sink in. No, literally it is invisible, okay? So I feel like skincare should be an experience. I wanna enjoy what I'm doing. It's gotta be fun. And when I do my skincare, I play a video. I like to listen to some music, maybe. I light a candle, as you can see. I like to make it an experience. I don't just like, where's all my stuff? I'm throwing things around. I can't find my eye cream. Make it fun. And for that reason, I'm smelling this, my upper lip, and it smells really good. Fenty, I want like a very hydrating, thick sleeping mask. I want eye cream, you know, masks. You know, like some cream masks, maybe some sheet masks. I want all the things. The girls want all the things, okay? Let me open this Remove It All cleanser and see if it... Oh! So this isn't your take off the bottom and squeeze. This is just like the fat water. I like it. You just twist and it opens up and it snaps. How cute. But I'm gonna use this to wash my makeup off and I'm gonna see how this works. My skin feels really hot. Well, it feels hydrated, but I can't lie. I've been using a gel moisturizer, Saturday Skin, which is so so hydrating. This is a morning skincare routine though. So let me clarify that. Because the moisturizer has SPF, that's what you need during the daytime. You don't need this at nighttime. Can you use the fat water at night? I don't see why not. So you gotta recognize that your morning routine and your nighttime routine are gonna have a slight difference to them. But again, if you just want something simple, you can't think too much, this is just too much for you, you're too confused, too ridiculous. Okay, fine, wash your face, put your fat water on, and get a moisturizer. I like to really hydrate at nighttime. You really want the skin to like marinate overnight. So you're not gonna use this one. Look, I just turned and I can smell my face. I literally can smell my face. It's just like when I put on the Fenty powder, the setting powder, and I finish my face. I was literally on the couch sitting there and I was like, what's that perfume? Is that me? What did I put on? And I was like, it's my upper lip. I can smell my face, okay? If you are allergic, if you don't like fragrance in your skincare, then you're not going to like the moisturizer. The fat water did not have a scent to it, not that I picked up on, but the moisturizer definitely has a scent to it, but I like it. So if you don't like it, this ain't gonna be for you. Those are my thoughts. It's kind of jumbled because I was so excited. I really enjoyed this. Again, I've had my hands on this for a minute and I was waiting and waiting and waiting, and here we are. I hope that you enjoyed this wild, crazy, fun, kind of jumbled skincare review. So I'm glad that you watched the video. Make sure you comment, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and make sure you subscribe. Follow me on Instagram as well. I'm glad that you're here. Thanks for watching. Bye.